time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The Woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to quit things up.
I hope you're right. Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind. It's an uncomfortable feeling.
Faith was in trouble. Afraid of someone. I need to find out who. Might be whoever she was working for. There's still a lot of questions. We find the Woodsman, figure out what he knows, then go from there.
Makes sense. That's probably the best approach.
Thanks
I wish there was... Sorry.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's... It's nothing. I just... Seeing all this today... Fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the Woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
You're doing your best. It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
You'll fix it.
Disenfranchised fucker.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I can turn you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within?
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Troop trip. Troop trip.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Yeah, maybe I should.
Is he safe to go which way to the original one near the man?
Bigby. Just be careful, please.
Trip. Чого би мав бути зараз?
What do you want, Sheriff?
Official Fabletown business.
Oh, well, if it's official Fabletown business.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice, so try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
You're lying.
I'd just like some help, and I'll be out of here.
Well, I'd be willing to help you out of here. Would that help?
Fucking bitch.
Seen the woodsman around. I don't know who that is. Big guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. Sure you don't know him? Come on, tell me what you know. I know you're an asshole, and you're not wanted here. How's that? It's fine. I walked into that one.
I don't know who you're talking about.
The one with the bald head and the beard.
Never seen him.
Yes, Nate's a solution.
In this place. You got a problem, friend? I don't like you, and now you're sitting right next to me. You could ask me to move.
You gonna order something, or are you just here to bother my customers? You know what I choose.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a wine?
Sure.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Think that's funny?
Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
It was all right. This is fun. We should really do it more often, but I'm starting to lose my patience.
And who are we? My good old friend.
You're out of paper towels in the...
Hello?
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me have been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us. doesn't have to go like this.
Maybe he don't want to talk to you.
Why don't we let him tell me that?
Okay, Grant.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. Big Bad Wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
You wanna know what happened?
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money. I'd walk past her place for weeks. So it looked like it. She had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So, you were planning on robbing her?
Yeah, her and her grandma.
Grandma? What are you talking about?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob her. But when I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
I already know this story, Woody.
You should. You were there.
I'm not talking about Red Riding Hood. I'm here about Faith. She was murdered.
Who's that?
The girl you were beaten on this morning.
No. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead. Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl. I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right? They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
Shut the fuck up.
You see? Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that.
You're not a pshush.
Hey, stop. This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody. Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lab dog. Only comes sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby? It's not like that. There are problems with the way things go, I get it. But that's got nothing to do with what's happening right now. Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. I wouldn't call her that. It's happened before, and it doesn't end well. I didn't realize you were the bitch of the bitch. Oh, good.
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance.
Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
song did you have this? He's angry. He's angry as fuck. Максималурат наклеви гавакетхел чемец. Максималурат наклеви в цену.
Уиски.
The type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
No. If you come quietly, you'll be treated with respect. But if it turns out that you killed that girl, well, you know what that means.
All right. I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named.
Sara Pishoshi. I guess he double hunted.
Fuck, man! That's not necessary!
Shit.
He's the one you want, not me!
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about.
And what's the Sara Pishoshi? What are you? Rahat rahat seviyot fotoğu hane bu videoyumuz çeleş. Kamu bir hep dik kaç şendex. Utsmen ya rap şu aşağıra. O stabilite. Bu sertit rato izleyebse ikonu.
Stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
Oh, دلم افتاد. اینجورم Zane la shit is gonna play every time. Oh shit. You got it, ho? You got it, ho? Fuck, hold Creed, oh my god. Prime suspect. Ay, es mudaría. Es que las naclevas no ganan, pero no tenemos mucho de 20%. Las metodas de cinema interesan, me toro me interesa la raíz. La ley de la cinema. Es un jando. Ah, pimpi. Vamos a que te pimpi. Oye, eso es. Es algo que no es aquí. Le digo, Zan. Zan, a tu líquido.